Philip Boucher Hayes here, filling in for Claire Byrne. I'm delighted to have on the line an irate unionist. Irate unionist, good morning.
Well, first of all, it's not good. Well, secondly, it's 11:42 a.m, so it's closer to noon than it is to morning. So, you know, let's not just twist it to whatever time you'd like it to be. The reality of the situation is it's practically midday, so let's just call it what it is.
Okay, good, practically midday then. Irate unionist, there have been accusations that there is a direct link between the violence on the streets of Belfast and a distinct lack of leadership in the DUP. How do you respond?
The DUP have quite clearly condemned this violence in the way that the DUP always have, which is to blame everybody and anybody else, especially Sinn Féin. They started this.
So by that, I presume you're drawing a parallel between a breach of COVID regulations recently at a Republican funeral to loyalist paramilitaries orchestrating 8 days of anarchy.
But I will draw whatever parallel I like, and I don't need you to tell me what parallel I'm drawing. I've been drawing parallels for decades, so I don't need someone down south telling me what parallel, if any, I may or may not be drawing on any issue. Absolute nonsense.
Will you encourage Arlene Foster to meet with loyalist paramilitary leaders?
Well, it's none of your business, frankly, who I encourage or who I meet or who I encourage others to meet.
Sorry, just losing it there. A bit of a problem with your microphone.
Well, there's no issue with my microphone. Why do you assume that the problem is with my just microphone?
Just cut him off. Yeah, that's better. After the break, it's all about me as I promote my new TV documentary and shamelessly sensationalise something that we already know.
Absolute bobbycock.
That went well.